coming.
You're now rocking with the greatest, reacting to the old and reacting to the latest. Every single genre that's Birdman's taste. Everybody's welcome here in Birdman's place. Yeah.
What's shaking, mate? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you tuned in, and we're gonna dig right in. But first things first, I need you to do something for me. Give me a like. If you're not a member of the Birdman fam already, do so by hitting that subscribe button and that notification bell. Leave me a comment to let me know what you think of the video and hit me up with a request. And last but certainly not least, relax. Take your shoes off, kick your feet up, and enjoy, because we gonna have some fun today. Now today, ladies and gentlemen, home fries rejoice, because we have another home free track to react to today. This song is called In the Blood, and I'm guessing it is a John Mayer song initially. I don't think I've heard the original. Maybe I have, maybe I just don't remember it. But I am excited because I am a home fry. These guys are amazing. They are insane. They are phenomenal. And I'm ready to hear another song by them that I haven't heard. So let's get rolling. I don't want to wait anymore. Ladies and gentlemen, the blue light in the background is to honor healthcare workers and other essential workers on the front lines of this COVID-19 pandemic. I want to thank you guys for everything you're doing out there. I love you guys. You are my heroes. But let's get this started, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, home free. In the blood. Let's get it. Okay.
How much of my mother has my mother left in me? How much of my love will be insane to some degree?
Ooh.
What about this feeling that I'm never good enough?
This guy's voice is insane. That's all I'm gonna say. Insanely amazing, insanely phenomenal. I absolutely love when he's on the mic, y'all. Absolutely love it.
Will it wash out in the water, or is it always in the blood? How much of my father am I destined to become?
Hopefully.
Will I dim the lights inside me just to satisfy someone? Will I let this woman kill me? Do away with jealous love? Will it wash out in the water, or is it always in the blood?
I can feel the love I want. I can feel the love I need, but it's never gonna come the way I am. Could I change it if I wanted? Can I rise above the flood? Will it wash out in the water, or is it always in the blood?
What I'm hearing here, this song, and I haven't heard this song before. The lyrics sound kind of familiar, but I can't remember hearing it. Will it wash out in the water, or will it wash out in the blood? To me, what that's saying is, can I change? Or am I destined to be like this for the rest of my life until I die? Can I be somebody else? Can I be who I am? Or will I always be who I'm being? And that's a good question. That's up to you. That's up to you. Can you be who you are? Do you have the guts? Do you have the fortitude to stand up and be who you are? Let's keep going. That's what I'm hearing. Maybe I'm wrong, but that's what I'm hearing.
How much like my brothers do my brothers wanna be? Ooh. Does a broken home become another broken family? Will we be there for each other like nobody ever could? Will it wash out in the water, or is it always in the blood?
I can feel the love I want. I can feel the love I need.
Hold on, hold on. That guy. That, right there, that's my favorite vocalist. I don't know what it is about his voice, but something about his voice just gets me. I love his sound. He's my favorite vocalist in Home Free. He's my favorite one.
Feel the love I need, but it's never gonna come the way I am. Could I change it if I wanted? Can I rise above the flood? Will it wash out in the water, or is it always in the blood? It's never gonna come the way I am.
Yes.
Could I change it if I wanted? Can I rise above the flood?
Yes.
Will it wash out in the water?
Just be you.
Or is it always in the blood?
Stand up and be you. They done did it again, ladies and gentlemen. Another killer one by Home Free. Beautiful song. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful song. Absolutely phenomenal. In the Blood. Now, I've never heard that song. I'm not going to lie. I've never heard the original. It says John Mayer on there, so I'm guessing it's a John Mayer song. Maybe I'll have to check it out. But absolutely amazing, amazing song. And I like John Mayer. Can't believe I haven't heard that before. But I'm thoroughly impressed, as I always am, by Home Free. That was amazing. That was absolutely, absolutely phenomenal. And I can't wait to get the next Home Free song. But ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Follow me on social media. My links are right down here. If you'd like to be a member of the flock on Patreon, get some exclusive content, videos you won't see on the channel, videos YouTube doesn't want you to see that they've blocked, those are on there. That happens all the time. Trust me, you can get early access to my videos. You can get your requests shot up the list faster. You can get 10% off of merchandise, which you can find on shop.spreadshirt.com/birdmansplace. Patreon subscribers have a link when they get onto Patreon and log in to get their 10% off. Very, very cool. I try to pack as much stuff as I possibly can into Patreon. I want them to make it worth their while. There will be a lot coming in 2021. Trust me, I guarantee it. We're already talking about it. We're already figuring everything in. A lot of opportunities in there for some really, really, really cool stuff. It's going to be a lot of fun. Just come check it out. It's worth it. Trust me. Ask anybody. Information up here. Link in the description below. Like, share, subscribe. Pass me around. Let's grow the Birdman fam. Birdman fam flock, I love you guys. I'm going to see y'all in the next video, all right? Much love. Peace. What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping in. If you like this video, go on ahead and come be a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure you catch the videos on this screen
as well as a playlist of all the stuff I put together. Birdman fam, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.